Hello, today we're going to make obi chiffon cake. Guangshan ingredients: 4 egg yolks best bisaya no, pasilua. And 4 egg whites, dayon flour, half cup of flour, dayon 50 ml of fish milk, 50 ml of vegetable oil, and 1/2 cup of sugar, and then lemon juice, and then chang the obi flavor. So first. I'm gonna mix some sugar, 1/4. Okay, that's not on the side. So mix, mix some sugar. You can mix them, and it's going to be big in your yolk. Try the yolk. Just a little bit more, mix that and eat. Mix it some more. You can put it in your sandwich, you know. You can eat your corner. So, I'm just gonna explode and then turn it back to arm, melt, give it a little open, and take a more. Just turn it back to arm, oil. Continue open, let it move. Okay, it's like a more. So, we'll come to this. So, turn it back to arm, flour. Then continue, okay, okay. Okay, touch it. Oh my god, you shouldn't know. Okay, okay. So, okay, I'm going to show you how to mix it. I'm going to mix it with the ingredients. So, it's not going to add one egg white. I'm going to mix it. And then, since wala man tayo cream of tartar, pwede rin ito. Pwede rin ito ng fresh lemon juice. Butang natin mga 2 teaspoon. So, sino ko siya? So, mix it. And then, I'm half of the natog. Salty flavor. 1 teaspoon. Okay. 1 teaspoon only. And then mix. So, what do I mix ito? Aning rin. Bakit ito ang nangyip. So, ano siya ni mix? Oh shit, oh shit. The OB. What did I say? Think about it. Mama? Yeah?
Mama?
Yeah?
Mama?
Yeah?
Papa?
Oh, Papa. Where's your Papa? So, pushing mix into siya na. So, mauna ni siya. Ready na nato siyang i-bake. Ito nang i-preheat and oven 160 degrees. So, luto na tong chiffon or bake cake. So soft, super soft. Humok na sa kong chitski. So mauna niya to ang nang sa tong chiffon or bake cake. Atong so yan. Oh, humok kayo. Sa makahumok sa ibang ilong. Pag ako. Amin siya. Bye. Bye bye.